In a certain university, the number of students who majored in psychology in 1995 was 850. By 2010, the number of students who majored in psychology increased to 1,090. Find an equation of the line. If you look at this problem, you see that you have two different types of numbers. This is the year 1995, and this is the amount of students, 850. And also for the year 2010, you have 1,090 students. You can use this data to write 2 points. So calling 1995 the x value and 850 the y value, and also 2010 the x value and 1090 the y value. When you are given 2 points, you can use the slope formula, which is m equals y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1 to find the slope, and then use the slope in one of these points to write an equation of the line. So let's label these 2 points with x1 and y1, x2 and y2, and plug it into the formula. We get 1,090 minus 850, and all that over 2010 minus 1995, or in this case 1,995. If you subtract the numerators, you are going to get 240. Subtract the denominators, you get 15, and this actually 15 goes in evenly, so 240 divided by 15 is 16. No rounding necessary. Now you have the slope, and like I said before, 1 point, you can use the point slope form of an equation, y minus y1 equals m x minus x1, and plug in the values that you know. So y minus, I'm going to use the first point, which is 850, equals our slope is 16, x minus x1, 1,995. Use distributive property to get rid of the parentheses, y minus 850 equals 16x minus 31,920. Add 850 to both sides. And we have y equals 16x minus 3,170. This is the equation of our line, and this equation could be used to predict the future and find out, for example, in 2016, what will be the number of students majoring in psychology.